Submit an assignment in Moodle, you must first open the assignment by clicking on the assignment link. So it'll open up the assignment details. And if you scroll down past the submission status, you will see the Add Submission button. If you haven't attempted to submit anything yet, your submission status will say no attempt, and there will be no file within the submission status. To upload a file, click on Add Submission. You will have to scroll down in order to see the file submission area. You have two options for submitting a file for your assignment. You can drag the assignment file over from your desktop or another folder from your computer into the submission area where there's a blue arrow and it says drop files here to upload. Or you can use the file picker. The file picker icon is at the top left-hand corner of the file submission area and has a small page picture on it. And if you hover over it, it says add. Click on the icon to open the file picker. Click on the Choose File button and then navigate to the assignment you wish to upload. Click on the assignment and then click on Open. Your assignment title will appear next to the Choose File button. Click on Upload This File to complete the process. Your assignment now appears in the Files section of the assignment submission area. Click on Save Changes. If you scroll down, you will see that your submission status has changed to submitted for grading, and your assignment file appears in the file submissions area. Until the assignment has been graded, you may edit the submission if you like to upload another file, if you so choose. And that is how you submit an assignment in Moodle.